Hello, I'm cgian. This is a quick video to show how to make objects transparent in object mode and edit mode. In this tutorial, I will use the cube. We can add, merge, and add a cube. Close up the view, and I add another cube and place it to here. So if we want to make objects transparent in object mode, we can select the object and then go to material properties and add a new material. Next, we can go down to viewport display and we can click color, and then we can reduce the value in alpha. So we can see that the object is semi-transparent. Now, if we select the object and go to edit mode, this is also working. The object is transparent in edit mode. Furthermore, we can change the color and we can adjust the value of alpha. So this is how we can make objects transparent in viewport in Blender. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe to this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm cgian. See you in the next video. Bye bye.